I chose to study public health because I'm really interested in what makes communities thrive. My mentors saw that I had a lot of interest in public health topics, and public health is a really interdisciplinary major that can draw from other fields as well, so they recommended it to me. I was also interested in public health because of its focus on analyzing and addressing injustice in communities, which is what I hope to do after college.
The reason I chose my major was because I'm really interested in the healthcare industry as a whole and how the clinical and administrative and policy sides of healthcare all coordinate to make the healthcare industry what it is and really deliver patient experiences. And I thought that the public health major would really be a nice balance of all of those things.
The College of Public Health at OSU stood out to me in particular, and I chose to enroll because of all the experiential learning opportunities. The internship program is incredible, and they also have faculty-led study abroad trips that I hope to take advantage of because it really helps you apply what you learn in the classroom to the real world. I'm also interested in research with faculty in the college, and there are so many opportunities to do so. The faculty really care about your path to finding your interests and what career you want to have, and the ways that you can make a difference in the field as an undergraduate.